there's a risk here that this would be dry theory, but I don't think it has to be. For one thing, Bill Hamilton, my main Buddhist teacher, taught me that the Dharma talk, if done properly, should function not only to convey information, but also as a kind of guided meditation or to share the vibe. So you can draft me like a bicycle racer. As I'm talking, I'm going to attempt to enter the space that I'm talking about. Aboutism is poor pedagogy. In other words, we want to be in it as we're talking about it.